If your Fall Guys is not launching, then we know how to fix it. Watch this video till the end and learn how to solve it. Hey, you're watching Silicophilic, the home for all tech users. Fall Guys not opening is a common problem, especially after updates. Here we have shown how you can easily fix it. So stick to the end and perform as shown. Before we get into the solution, subscribe to our channel for future tech support. Also, like this video if it helps you solve this issue. Don't forget to comment your feedback on the solutions or if you're facing any issue while performing them. We also have a Facebook group of troubleshooting experts where you can share your tech issues and get direct help. The link to the group is in the pinned comment. Now, let's jump into the solutions. The first thing you need to do is verify the game files. If you have installed the game from Epic Games Store, then open Epic Games Launcher and click on Library. Right-click on Fall Guys and select the Verify option. Wait for Epic Games to finish verifying the game files and once finished, run the game. If you have purchased the game on Steam, then right-click on the game and select Properties. Click on the Local Files tab and select the Verify Integrity of Game Files option. We don't have the game on Steam, so we are showing the steps with another game. Once the verification is finished, restart Fall Guys and check if it starts successfully. Method 2. The next thing you can try is to run the game as an administrator and disable full screen optimization. Open Epic Games Store and click on Library. Right-click on Fall Guys and select Manage. Click on the folder icon next to Uninstall. This will open the Fall Guys installation folder. Right-click on the Fall Guys client .exe file and select Properties. Click on the Compatibility tab and check the Run this program as an administrator box and the Disable full screen optimization box. Click on Apply and OK to save the changes. Method 3. Another thing you need to do is update your graphics drivers. Right-click on the Start menu and select the Device Manager option. Expand Display Adapters and right-click on the graphics driver. Select the Update Driver option. Click on Search Automatically for Drivers. Wait for Windows to check for any drivers and if it finds any, install them. Restart your PC after updating the graphics driver. You can also update the graphics drivers using GeForce Experience for NVIDIA graphics cards and Radeon for AMD graphics cards. Method 4. Another thing you can do is close any unnecessary apps running in the background. Right-click on the task bar and select Task Manager. In the Processes tab, check for any unnecessary processes. Right-click on them and select End Task to close them. Apps like Discord, GeForce Experience, Google Chrome are some that you should close before playing Fall Guys. Method 5. The next thing you can do is set the power settings to high performance. This will allow the PC to go for performance optimization over power saving. Type control panel on the search bar and select it. Look for power options and select it. Expand the hide additional plans if you don't see the high performance plan listed. Check the high performance plan and save the changes. Method 6. The next thing you can try is completely reinstalling the game. Open Epic Games Launcher and click on Library. Right-click on Fall Guys and select the Uninstall option. Follow as shown to complete the process. Once the game has uninstalled, reinstall Fall Guys and see if the issue persists. So that's it. If this video has helped you in figuring this issue, then give us a like and subscribe to our channel. If the issue isn't resolved from the solutions we have shown here, comment below to let us know and our team will try their best to help you out. Also join our Facebook group for direct tech support. The link to the group is in the pinned comment. Thanks for watching Silicophilic.